Hello and welcome to this video for today. Today I'm making slime, but for today it's going to be a little bit different. So I hope that you guys enjoy this video, and I have to grab a spoon. Okay, so the first thing is shaving cream. And it says that I can use white or I can use blue. And since we don't have the white shaving cream, we're going to use the blue. Next is the starch. Then I add the lotion. And then it says that you can do white glue or color glue. So I'm gonna do just a little bit of each. So I'm gonna start with the white. So this is how to make fluffy slime, and the other slime that I made was kind of like crunchy, so I wanted to make smooth slime, so this is the smooth. And then the last thing is the borax, because it says that you put the borax with the glue. This actually turned out like really pretty. Oh my goodness. So this is the smooth slime instead of like the crunchy slime. So the difference is that one, it makes kind of like a crunchy sound, but this one's more like a smooth. So, ooh. And this one feels like really good. And then I'll take a picture of like the other slime, and then I'll take a picture of this smooth slime so that you guys can see the difference between the crunchy and then the smooth. So I hope that you guys enjoyed this video, and I gotta clean up my hands.